Today I'm going to show you how to easily make a fire with flint and steel.
The first thing you're going to want to do is find some of the driest stuff in your area, which for me currently is this juniper bark, and you're just going to want to ruffle it up. Now that you've done that, you're going to take your fire starter, put it on a flat surface, and get your flint and steel ready. One of the sparks will catch, and you'll be able to have a fire with flint and steel.